因为最早呢，我是把从中国的纸玩具里头，或者是纸灯笼里头，发现了这种纸的可变性。那后来我用它来做了，就是用枪，枪是可以，本身是固体的杀戮的。那么我把它转变成一种游戏的工具，或者是一种装饰的工具，这样它看起来呢，改变了原有枪的这种状态和枪所承载的文化，已经变成是一种游戏。方便运用。其实，这个只是个人的形容词，比如说怪怪的，或者说不舒服。其实，当我们人有固定对人的理解之后，认为人就是这样不可动的，但当你把它发生转移的时候，人会重新思考这种事物的本质和你创作的动机。对，这是我所关注的。
You know, when you can open it, there's movement, there's mobility, it becomes a dynamic thing versus a very static thing, you know. But it's like, of course, as an observer, it's like, well, I can only enjoy that momentum or that movement of the object if someone opens it for me. It's so funny because, like, it's enticing. You like want it. You kind of want to play with it, but you can't.